So I have realized that I got a little darker this summer. So I bought some Too Faced Peach Perfect Comfort Matte Foundation. It's infused with peach and fake sweet cream. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Mahogany. I've already did my brows in the Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade in the shade Ebony. Today I'm going to be showing you guys the Masquerade by Juvia's. This is it. Comes in a beautiful palette like this. So I'm just going to swatch a couple for you guys. Take this green one, put it on my hand. It's so shimmery and pigmented. This is the shade Sobo. It's that purpley color. So as you can see, they're very, very pigmented. I'm just gonna do one more. I'm gonna do the shade Chai. It's that blue shimmery color. Oh my gosh. Love that. Oh my gosh. So I've already primed my eyes. Now I'm going to take my mirror that I got from Burlington Coat Factory. It was only $14 plus tax. So cute. It lights up. I'll show you guys. Oh, isn't that so cute? Okay. I kind of want to do like a purple to pink, I guess. Yeah, please excuse the bathroom scenery. I usually don't shoot in the bathroom, but I am in the process of moving. So I mostly want it to be purple, but I want like a little pink at the top. So I'm gonna take the shade Bori, which is that pink shade. I'm gonna take my little fluffy brush from my mermaid collection and just dab into it like this. Now you do get a lot on your brush. I don't know if you guys can see, but you get a lot on your brush. Just tap off the excess, and I'm gonna go in right above the lid. So I'm gonna look like that. As you can see, I'm not using the tape today. I'm trying a little something different. And I'm just bringing that out and then all the way in. Very, very pigmented. Oh goodness, what am I doing? Okay. Okay, next I'm gonna take some of my ColourPop No Filter Concealer in the shade Dark 46 and put some on my hand so I can conceal the inner part of my eye. Just take my little Walmart brush, dip it into that concealer, and put some right there on my lid, and then I'm gonna look up at that so you can see where I need to pretty much cut my crease. Excuse my mom, please. But it helps to, I'm just gonna grab this mirror right here, and it helps to tilt your head back if you have hooded eyes. Mindy, close your door or something. pretty much gonna do the same thing for the other side. So looking up, so I'll know where to cut that part. So you'll have a little something that looks like this. Now that that part is done, I'm gonna take the shade Calibre and I'm going to put it where I put that concealer on. Just gonna use my little e.l.f. brush right here. Okay, I'm honestly not feeling this brush right now, so I'm gonna switch brushes. I'm gonna use this little mermaid brush here and tap it into Calibre again. Let's see if that gives me, oh, much better. Okay, that's pretty much how far I want to take it over. I'm going to do the other side. Now I'm going to take the shade Zobo and put it on the outer edges from where that pink is and that purple. I'm starting to think the purple looks really pink. I guess because it has like pink shimmers in it, but I'm just going to try it out. I'm going to use my little mermaid brush. It looks like this with some hair on it, which looks like this. I'm gonna dab that to Zobo. As you can see, it does pick up a lot of pigment once again. And I'm just gonna put that right there on the outer part, pretty much to blend them together. So that's how that side pretty much looks. I'm gonna do the other side. Okay, I think I want a little darker on the outside. Right here with that purple, so I'm gonna mix some Zulu in there just to see how that looks just on the outside. Okay, I do like that much better. Now I'm going to finish up my face off camera and then I'll be back to put lashes on and eyeliner and put a little popping stuff in the inner corner, you know, and underneath the lash line or whatever. So I'll be back. Okay, so I'm done with my face. I've highlighted and contoured and concealed. Now I'm just gonna finish up the eyes. So now that the eyeshadow is on, and by the way, this eyeshadow gives me complete life. absolutely love it. This is the Masquerade by Juvia's. Don't forget, this is not sponsored. I bought this with my own money and it has been great to me. I just want to show you guys how it looks. I wouldn't regularly try a, this doesn't look purple, it looks pink. I wouldn't regularly try a purpley pink eyeshadow, but, excuse me, but this is popping, okay? And these swatches that I showed you earlier, they're very pigmented. So if you're like, I don't know if I want to buy it, buy it. So next I'm going to go with my eyeliner. This is the Clinique. Where am I pointing? Right here. This is the Clinique. If you want to buy this eyeliner, it's very, very good. Just going to make a wing and do both sides. So both are on. Let's keep going. Next I'm gonna just take my eyeliner pencil. If I go too fast, y'all, I'll just flash it right over here so you can see what it is. This is just a eyebrow pencil that I got from the hair store. It's in the shade black. I'm just gonna put that underneath my eye. It's 99 cents, love that. So now I'm going to take that Calabar, which is that purple that I put on earlier, right here, and put that underneath my eye, right here. Next, I'm gonna take the shade Giza, which is that light color on the palette. I'm just gonna take one of these mermaid brushes, probably this one right here, and I'm going to dip it into my inner corners. I recently been watching a lot of videos and it's called your waterline. Is it your waterline? Is this your waterline? Or is this your waterline? Just put Giza right here. Okay guys, up close and personal, that's how it's looking so far. Up close and personal. All right, now let's get some lashes on. I, for one, am all for reusing lashes. I feel like there's no need to have 50 pair of lashes. So I'm just gonna reuse these that I got from the hair store. Probably like $2.99, y'all. So I think to make this a little more popping, I'm going to take my little mirror here and I'm just gonna make three little dots right here. Oh, I feel like that's really cute. Ah. Okay, guys, I'll be back in just a jiff to show you the finished look. Oh, wait, before I do that, let me set this so it doesn't go anywhere. So I bought some of this e.l.f. Dewy Setting Mist. This is it. Boom, right there. Just gone. Set it. Now this setting mist has been really, really good. I've only used it like 3 times, but it smells really, really good. Like, reminds me that I'm at like the beach in Hawaii. Like, that's how good it smells. And it was only a couple dollars. I'll look it up to see how much it was, but so far so good. So I'll be right back to show you the finished look. Okay, to finish this look up, I added my Sam's Beauty hair. And if you like it and you want more information on this hair, please watch my next video. Overall, on this palette, I absolutely love it and I would recommend it. Now, stay tuned to watch my next video on this hair. If you like it, keep watching. If you don't watch. But thank you guys for tuning into my channel here at Jay Shy Beauty. I do apologize that I am filming in the bathroom. I just don't have any equipment here just yet. But once I get it, you know, we're gonna be rolling, okay? So thank you guys for tuning into Jay Shy Beauty. I look forward to posting more videos and telling you guys more about hair and makeup. Thanks guys. Off the drink, we concentrated. I know.